when you need to scale your back end or your front end or whatever, when you say scalable, it always come to systemize, automate, and delegate. And you cannot switching this sequence at all. If you go to automate too fast, like, I know we are a human who wants to get a fast result, like fast money, cheap thinking mindset, by the way. I used to think like that, so I feel you, I mean the audience. So we want things to get fast, like I want one click, I want things done. But if you haven't set the system from start to finish as clear as you're able to do it already manually, but you jump into automation right away, you always have a crash that you have to go back and forth fixing things because it's not working. So why you stuck? Because you keep fixing things. That's why you cannot move forward. Instead, you make priority.
You keep repeating the same things.
Yeah.
Yes.
And you're not even able to delegate because you don't know what to delegate. It's still not finished, you know? So if you have priority and you're able to make decision, you're able to set up the system that build and create this business as you wish, which is if you want to work in a business, create it that way. No one tell you cannot do that.